capturing the guru, the Dingoes confiscated his magic walking staff and moonstone. Without these objects, the guru is powerless.
Given that we're dealing with miners, I bet they stashed the goods in one of the caves around here. It's a secure location with plenty of guys on duty to provide protection.
I agree. The most likely candidate is this mine shaft. It appears to have the highest number of workers coming in and out.
Good place to start. I'm on it.
Laser goggles will make navigation easier. If they're here, the guru's items will be stashed at the far end of this cave.
Time to take you back to your rightful owner. These miners are smarter than they look. They booby-trapped the moonstone. It looks like a light-sensitive detonator. If I can get it outside and into the sunlight, it should power down.
Complex. I've marked the entrance in your binocular. Are deep.
Wonder what's so special about this staff. Another booby trap? For a stick? These guys are paranoid. And from the sound of it, they've called in reinforcements. Nothing like a horde of angry dingoes to make things a bit more interesting.
Oh, my God.